Fish disease, case 8. Oodinium or velvet disease, which is a common problem with betta. Oodinium, it's a freshwater fish called in scientific name Piscinoodinium, which is usually difficult to see. As you see here on this female betta, you see a gray area, fine, dusty, but difficult to notice. Also here, Oodinium on this male betta. There's a fine powdery spray on the fish. Here you see it on a male betta, which is getting skinny. You see his behavior is getting more wasting away. He doesn't look so healthy anymore. And this is a symptom that slowly evolves. So Oodinium you can see on some other kind of observations I made here on a titeia cherry barb. You see the fine, dusty, peppered spray coating. More easy to see on this fish. And here on this gourami, you can see also the finely dusty spots here on this area, which is also Oodinium. When you use a microscope, you can easily identify the parasites. Here by skin scraping, at 100 magnification, you see all the many different black parasites which are not moving. They're not motile, they're just sitting. Like here in the gills. You can see here many of the black colored parasites having an impact on the health of the gills, causing problems to gas exchange and also causing a damage, causing secondary bacterial infection. So the Oodinium parasites, they attach fixed into the gills, into the cells, and can cause lesions. The cycle of Oodinium takes usually 7 to 40 days to develop. They drop off the fish, they multiply, they cause dinospores, which reinfect the fish. And this whole cycle can take 7 to 40 days depending on the temperature. The higher the temperature, the faster the cycle will be. So the treatment of Oodinium, treat as soon as possible. So if you have a treatment action going on in the beginning stage, you will have more success. Raise the temperature with a few degrees so you speed up the life cycle and it will be easier to kill the baby parasites, because the baby killer, you can kill the baby parasites with the medication. And use a medication that basically consists of copper sulfate. And also add salt, 3 grams per liter, and treat 7 to 14 days. Then you will have more success. Try to siphon off the bottom 2 times a day, so you can remove the parasites. If secondary bacterial infection appears, try to treat accordingly with an antibacterial product. Try to feed your fish with pro and prebiotics to help the defense system of the fish. And of course, important, avoid the spreading. Work biosecure so you don't infect fish in other tanks. You need more information? Visit my playlist on YouTube in English so you can study more about fish diseases. Thank you.